Right, we're rolling, as they say. Okay, so I shall just introduce this. So, congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I have never seen you skate better.
Oh, well, that's a good thing.
You're second in my book, without question.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
The very best.
Perfect.
I haven't seen it before. It was wonderful. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You must be delighted.
I'm very happy for them.
Yes. So medals were great.
Yep.
Now, so we've just finished European Championships,
yep.
2011, the world's to come. So I will now stand over here and tell me how you feel.
I feel really good. Yeah. I mean, just with the season we've had so many interruptions. You know, it's the first time we really had a big injury that we had to deal with, you know, with Sinead's shoulder. So I think we're just all really proud that we managed to get to this stage, you know, of managing to perform to our best and getting a medal at the European Championships.
And how is the shoulder? Was it hurting? Or was it okay here?
It was actually absolutely fine. We took a good amount of time off during the season, which is why we had to miss so many competitions. So my shoulder is completely back to normal now, and I felt like we skated almost as good as we can do out there, and I was really happy with the performance.
How did it feel? Because it's a different environment, isn't it? It's colder, and it's a big high. I haven't been down here looking up, but it's a high rake, isn't it?
It's pretty high.
So how does it feel to skate here?
It's actually a lot like practice, because this is kind of a little bit like the temperature, more like we train in practice. But you don't really expect it in championships, because
yes.
I think this is the first time I've ever worn leggings under my competition pants. So that's a new one for me. But uh-huh. You know, actually, once you get going, it was really okay. You could cope with it fine.
The crowd were really great as well, as always. So for us, it was a really great atmosphere. It really always feels for us, if the audience have got energy, then we have energy, and it kind of comes together in the middle of the rink. And it felt like it happened again this time. So we were really happy that the crowd really got behind us.
And on the short dance too.
Yeah, on the short ends, even more so on the short ends, because it's so upbeat and lively.
It's a little bit
so.
More like music that can help with that, I think. Yeah.
I love the construction of it.
Thank you.
The way the short dance works, it's fantastic.
Sometimes people say, oh, they almost want to integrate the compulsory into the short dance, whereas we actually made a very deliberate juxtaposition of waltz, nice, and right now let's hit the quick step.
Yes.
So that's very deliberate, and it's almost, that's kind of, you know, it's a little bit of a joke on our part. So, yeah, so I think that came across quite well.
It captures energy, though.
Yeah.
And it works with the
it's
crowd.
It's a very big change in energy, which is great. Which I think is exciting for the audience.
And as well, taking a very, like an older piece of music with the Etta James to a very modern band like the Ting Tings. You know, that, again, that was kind of like a thing for us, like a bit of a quirky thing.
The Ting Tings.
The band the Ting Tings. Yeah, I mean, I think they just brought that song out a couple of years ago. So to have the two such different pieces.
Like 40 years apart, probably.
Yeah, it was really fun for us.
I'm so glad we changed from the other song, because this song was absolutely beat here.
Yeah.
And you put everybody absolutely on the seats.
Absolutely.
Yes.
So
yeah, it did.
I'm proud of this too. They came a long way, and this all 4 years we're together, it's been pretty good.
It's been great.
But the beginning of the season was not great because of the injury, and overcome injury, we get ready, you know, absolutely ready, we skate very good.
And you decided to carry on a year after Olympics. I thought that was a big decision, and it's a wise decision, I think. And you're doing it for yourself.
Definitely. I mean, this whole season has felt like really about doing it for ourselves, and we really love these two programs and we enjoy skating them. So that was a big part of us continuing, because when it got to the summer, we were still thinking, you know, we like these routines, maybe we could use them as exhibitions, and we're like, you know what, we love doing them, we have to skate these in competition.
No, it's worse at look.
I know.
Oh,
it's a good color.
Fantastic.
I remember being in the lounge in Turin Worlds last year, and Evgeny, you know, made a big pitch for us to continue another year, you know, get another medal at Europeans and Worlds. So he has a, you know, we have to thank him for that as well.
So hopefully we can try and get a medal at Worlds as well. That would be the icing on the cake.
That would be brilliant. And how are you feeling, Evgeny?
I'm feeling very strong about it, because, you know, we're in a good way, we're in a good direction.
Yep.
We have a season of best, you know, we have to work on a little something, you know, get a little bit levels up, and I think we're very competitive for the world. So.
Well, thank you for spending the time, just
You're
to say...
Welcome.
You're welcome.
Just to Eurosport, we will YouTube you, but it was just brilliant, and you'll hear what I say, but basically summed up was, you was done, because in my book, you're absolutely brilliant out there, and the whole crowd thought so too.
Oh, thank you so much.
Brilliant.
Thank
and
you.
Great
thank
look
you.
For Worlds.
Thank you.
Tokyo.
Thank you.
Tokyo.
Yeah.
Oh,
Japan.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely.
Love Japan. Go for sushi.
All right. Cheers then.
Happy
competition. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Nikki.
Thank you.
Oh, gosh, it was great.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Thanks. Thank you.